Same as anything else, start from the top of the window, just cut in the corner like that on 45 degrees. Once I cut it in, I do the wider surfaces with the small roller just to apply the paint, this instant undercoat, and then I do the bottom, and then I lay it off with the brush from the top. And cut in bottom.